smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable. Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men. Another mariner, another misfortune. Annihilated. Eradicated. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Advantage. Give them no quarter. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Decimated.
Decimated.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Driven into the mud. nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. A fortune waiting to be spent. Despite its morbid aspect, this twisted, cavernous maze seems almost traversable. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Gnawing uncertainty, the birthplace of dread. Size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Momentary abatement. A victory. Perhaps a turning point. As victories mount, so too will resistance. give them no quarter. Precision and power. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. A handsome reward for a task well performed. The mind. Eradicated. Masterfully executed. Decimated. limbs obey. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Executed with impunity. Despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. The ground quakes. accursed champion falls. Monster's size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Fear and frailty finally claim their due. This expedition at least promises success. Wounds to be tended, lessons to be learned. No amount of scrubbing can remove the stains of such fearsome piety.